Good morning, everyone. It's Anya from Miles & Bar here. Thank you for joining me this morning, and this is my pleasure to be showing you around this beautiful family home in Whitehall Road in Ramsgate. It's a semi-detached property, three-bedroom property, and I will be showing you around. It is on the market for £1,200 per calendar month, and it is available now. So we're looking at the front of the living room at the moment. I will start from outside, show you the property from outside and the local area. So that's Whitehall Road. Outside of the property, for the side access to the garden just over there. And this is a really stunning house. It's been redecorated, refurbished to a very high standard. Everything is brand new for the first tenant to enjoy. So we'll have a look around so you can see for yourself. If there is any questions, please do feel free to ask. We will be contacting everyone who's joined this live stream today to see if we can help with anything or if you'd like to apply for the property. So hallway, just here, looking at the front door and straight onto the living room. Just really, really spacious and bright. Nice bay window, modern lighting, gas central heating, overlooking the garden, very low maintenance garden, really beautifully presented. Nice neutral colors throughout, white wood. Plenty of plug sockets in here. And you also have three TV points in this room. So you've got a choice of where to put your TV. It is a really, really stunning home. And just under the stairs, where you would normally expect a storage cupboard, we have a downstairs clock room. It's really handy. And all your meters are located just in that cupboard in there. Onto the kitchen now that overlooks the garden. Again, everything is brand new, finished to a very high standard. I can't see this house being on the market for too long. Got patio doors leading to the garden. Really beautifully presented kitchen, and it comes with appliances. You've got an integrated oven and hob in here, electric hob, integrated fridge freezer, again brand new for the first tenant to enjoy. And brand new dishwasher and space for your washing machine in here. Washing machine is not supplied. Really nice size kitchen. Room for your dining table in here if you wish to have it in the kitchen. Spotlights on the ceiling. It's really fresh and modern. This is your garden. Again, very nicely kept, low maintenance, nice size garden. And that's the side entrance just in there. And that's the back of the property, semi-detached house. And you also have your parking space in here. Could possibly park two small cars in here or one larger one. That's where your bins are as well. There is plenty park on the street as well. Back inside, and I will show you upstairs. So through the kitchen again, you can see from this aspect If you missed any of this live stream or if you would like to rewatch this video, I will be uploading it onto our YouTube channel, Miles Bar YouTube channel, later on in the day. So feel free to have another look. We'll be contacting everyone who's joined me today to see whether you would like to apply for the property. It's a feature wall in here. It's really, really nice. Gives it character for sure. Carpeted staircase. I've just had a message from Tanya. Hi Tanya. That the videos keep buffering. I'm afraid the signal might not be very good in here, but as I said, I will be uploading this video to YouTube later on, so you can have a look. Yeah, and that's your family bathroom. Really nice and modern, and you've got a bath and a shower as well. Finished with a very high standard. Really decent sized bathroom. We've got another floor to go, so on this floor we've got two bedrooms. And I'm being told that the rooms always look smaller during the live stream than what they actually are, so please bear this in mind. And this is the back bedroom, overlooking your garden. Again, beautifully finished. Modern lighting, brand new carpets. Just have a look at this wall again. It's absolutely stunning. And the front bedroom on this floor. So the rooms are really good sizes. As for the application process, we will contact everyone who's joined this live stream and we will go from there. Whether you'd like to apply, we can sort it out after we've contacted you after this live stream. And on to your third bedroom on the top floor. So this is a little bit of storage in here. And bedroom on the top floor. Again, decent size. You've got a TV point in here. And it doesn't get too hot in here, I'm being told by the landlord. It's nice and cool up here. And it's a really hot day today. Plenty of plug sockets, two TV points in this room, three TV points in the lounge. Spotlights on the ceiling. And this bedroom is to the front. So I'll have another walk so you can look again. Sorry, on the top floor now, third bedroom. It's a three bedroom semi-detached house, £1,200 per calendar month. Comes with a parking space, garden. You have some appliances including integrated fridge, freezer, dishwasher, an oven and hob. Got two bedrooms on this floor and a family bathroom, and also benefits from a little loo downstairs. So that's the front bedroom in here. back bedroom, just to the right. Can nice and decent size double. Overlooking the garden. Beautiful feature wall. And the family bathroom. Really, really beautifully presented, nice and modern. Have another look downstairs. If there is any more questions, please feel free to ask. So front door in the hallway. And your lounge. So plenty of sunshine coming through in here. We've got three windows, including a big bay, three TV points, plenty of plug sockets. Garden once again, and behind that brick wall you have your allocated parking space. And under the stairs you've got a little cloakroom. It's absolutely amazing idea. Back in the kitchen, nice and bright. A dishwasher, fridge, freezer and cooker oven in here, overlooking your garden. So once again, three bedroom, semi-detached house, Whitehall Road in Ramsgate, and it is on the market for £1,200 per calendar month. We will be contacting everyone who's joined me today. And if you have any more questions, please do not hesitate to contact us. Thank you so much for joining me, and I will see you next time. Goodbye.